Alright, here's my tee shot on three. Par five. Liberty tournament. I got an 11, so I kept the wind one ball in. Full top blast. I actually cleared the rough on this one. If you don't get a wind in the 11s, switch to a Fusion or a Globe or something. But I wouldn't suggest blasting this with anything more than a 12 and a half. You're on your own. I've landed it close to the edge with a 12.4 with a Fusion ball. But this one was pretty. My second shot, I'm going to actually land it on the green, so we'll check that out. 480.